So, Jim Seta, Duncan.
Kamagata yung
Makoto Shishin.
Kenshin de Gozaru.
Sakura-san usuki da! All right. just for fun. Yeah, just to enjoy your movie. You wanna see? You wanna see the movie? Enjoy. Enjoy.
すごく嬉しかったです。本当にありがとうございます。
a warm welcome. I'm still very surprised. So thank you so much.
I'm
extremely happy. It's my first time to come to the Philippines and I was able to meet all of you. I'm truly, truly happy right now.
Rurouni Kenshin Part 1 が Philippines
So I heard that Rurouni Kenshin actually broke the record of any Japanese film ever shown in the world. So for a Japanese film, it really has the record right now. Most watched in the Philippines.
日本でもまだ公開されたばっかりなんですよ。 日本でも公開されたばっかりなのにこんなに早くあの海外でさせてもらって、フィリピンも8月20日にこう、あの公開じゃないですか。こんなに日本と時間がこう時間が経ってないのに公開するのも、聞いたことないんですよ。本当にそれは応援してくれた皆さんのおかげだと思います。
Actually, in Japan, it's just shown this this past week, and you're already going to show this on August 20. And I can't believe that it's so fast after the Japan premiere that it's going to be shown in another country. So I believe that it's all thanks to all of you that we are able to have such a welcome and such a welcoming premiere in this country. And it's really, really thanks to all of you fans.
Part 2, the first part is on August 20th, and on August 24th, 本当にもうキャストもスタッフも全員があの人生かけて作った映画ですので、皆さんぜひ見ていただいて、たくさん周りの方にも広めていただけたら本当に嬉しいなと思います。So
Part 1 will be showing in August 20th, Part 2 will be showing September 24th. We the cast as well as the crew and the director, we all put our lives on the line.